late 2024. The world was surprised by the maiden flight of a sixth-generation fighter jet strongly suspected to have originated in Chengdu, Sichuan, China. Its mysterious presence and lack of official information has led defense analysts to speculate on the specifications and capabilities of the jet, referred to as the Chengdu J-36. The aircraft, developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group, CAIC, has sparked widespread debate about China's future air strategy and its impact on the global balance of power. The J-36 features a tailless delta wing configuration, a bold design that drastically differs from conventional fighter aircraft. By eliminating the vertical stabilizers, the aircraft's radar cross-section can be significantly reduced, enhancing stealth capabilities and reducing the radar footprint. The design is also supported by a highly advanced fly-by-wire flight control system, which replaces traditional aerodynamic stability with computer algorithms that ensure high maneuverability without sacrificing stability. These design advantages give the J-36 an edge in close combat and high speed, while improving fuel efficiency and operational cruising range. With this combination, the J-36 can carry out combat missions over a wide range without being easily detected by enemy radar. In addition, its optimized aerodynamic shape allows it to maintain stability even under high speed and extreme maneuvering conditions. One of the most surprising aspects of the J-36 is its three-engine configuration, a design decision that is extremely rare in modern fighter jets. With air intakes placed above the fuselage and along the sides, the J-36 is believed to utilize the latest generation WS engine, possibly an upgraded WS-19. This configuration not only increases thrust, but also provides better fuel efficiency, longer endurance and higher reliability than twin-engine fighters. With the massive thrust generated by these three engines, the J-36 is capable of reaching a maximum speed of Mach 2.5, making it one of the fastest fighters in the world. This speed allows it to operate in air superiority missions, dogfights, as well as precision strikes against strategic targets. In addition, the advanced fuel management system allows the aircraft to conduct long-range operations with minimal refueling, a feature that is particularly useful in modern combat scenarios where high cruising power is required. Compared to the fifth-generation fighter jet, the J-36 comes with larger dimensions, allowing for more payload capacity. With a length of approximately 22.5 meters and a wingspan of 24 meters, the aircraft has a wing area of 248 square meters. This large size gives it the advantage of larger internal fuel storage as well as a larger weapons bay to carry various types of modern weaponry. The J-36's maximum takeoff weight, MTOW, is estimated at 55 tons, making it one of the fighters with the largest payload capacity in its class. The J-36's combat radius is estimated at 3,000 kilometers, enabling it to operate over large areas such as the Indo-Pacific without the need for frequent aerial refueling. With its large dimensions and high payload capacity, the J-36 can operate longer on the battlefield without having to return to base for refueling, making it a strategic asset in modern warfare scenarios. In addition to its cutting-edge aerodynamic design, the J-36 is also equipped with a highly advanced avionics system. Active electronically scanned array ASA radars form the backbone of the aircraft's detection and tracking system, enabling target lock-on at long ranges while supporting simultaneous multi-target combat. The electro-optical targeting system, EOTS, is also believed to have been integrated on the J-36, providing superior capability in detecting and locking on to air-to-air and air-to-ground targets with high precision. This system is critical in modern combat, especially in electronic warfare conditions where visual and radar detection is often compromised by enemy interference. This advanced electronic warfare capability will allow the J-36 to remain dominant on the battlefield, even in environments laden with advanced anti-aircraft systems. The J-36 is designed as a multi-role fighter, capable of performing air superiority missions as well as land and sea attacks. With a spacious internal weapon bay, the aircraft can carry a variety of ammunition types without compromising its stealth capabilities. It is estimated that the J-36 can carry 2YJ-12 supersonic anti-ship missiles, capable of destroying enemy ships with high explosive power and high speed. 4PLACE-15 air-to-air missiles, long-range radar-guided missiles designed to strike enemy fighters before they have a chance to get close. 8PL-17 missiles, advanced long-range weapons capable of targeting AWACS aircraft, tankers, or other high-value air assets. With this combination of weapons, the J-36 can pose a serious threat to opposing air and maritime forces, making it one of the most dangerous fighters ever developed by China. These capabilities allow the J-36 to become the backbone of PA air power and strengthen its position in large-scale conflicts. The emergence of the J-36 confirms China's ambition to dominate global air power and rival the 5th and 6th generation fighter jets from Western countries, such as the F-22 Raptor and the United States F-35 Lightning II. If the aircraft truly lives up to expectations, the J-36 could become the spearhead of PLA, People's Liberation Army, air power in the face of potential conflicts in strategic regions such as the South China Sea and the Indo-Pacific. With the development of the Chengdu J-36, China is showing that it is not only catching up in military aviation technology, but also trying to surpass existing standards. This move has the potential to change the balance of air power in the future, leaving its rivals to adapt quickly to face new threats from the 6th generation fighter jet that is the talk of the world.